We're getting ready to leave in like 5 minutes from Bunker Hill and head up through the mountains. Hopefully end up in Louisville, Kentucky later today. The bike is all packed up, saddlebags, getting ready to put the tank bag on and then hit the road. We've made it to Parsons, West Virginia, and we're getting ready to hop back on 219 and continue on our journey. How was the first 140 miles?
I'm all chilly.
Thank you, Tony Mancini, for excellent pizza, as always. We just got to Louisville, Kentucky. Staying at a hotel we booked a little bit ahead of time. Fresh battery in the camera. Next up, bacon bar.